Yeah, it's where we were back in June with this. Not sure where the smoke is coming from.
So today we're going to finish all the pallet boards up in this end wall. That's the project for today.
Isn't it the same angle as over here?
Should be, but can't be 100% sure.
Yeah, I suppose.
Okay. Because the other one was 7.5. How did we?
No, it was just. See, this is the one. This is the angle we had before.
Yeah.
But it's funny because you take this one here.
Yeah. And it works there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll have to keep. Might have to change it as we go along.
Well, it is a bit. You're not.
Wonky, wonky all over the place.
You gotta go a little bit
shorter or higher?
Longer, a little bit longer. You could probably get away with this one, but it's a boy.
I don't have nothing to mark with. I forgot the egg. Gotta have lots of pencils.
You go put a quarter of an inch longer.
Killed three guys with just a pencil!
Who does that?
Who does that?
What's this thing? Doesn't take big for the rear.
Last time,
yeah. Oh, geez, you got that one, that first one all done. I'll put that up. Yeah, right.
What I would do is I would cut here,
yeah.
Cut here, and then
use a handsaw.
And then cut there, and then use a handsaw to notch it.
Notch it again. Yeah.
Yep.
I think so.
Oh, my
blue friends are ready. Oh, I'm cutting them.
Okay, well.
We end up so short.
Well, not too bad.
Unless it ain't short. No, I'll cut another one.
No,
it's too short, Keith.
So we can do it like this. Let's try this.
Well, we can make this work, but you're going to have to cut it again.
Oh,
fabricating piece, I tell you.
Work of art.
Yeah. Oh, nailing it up.
Good.
Right. drums. Oh. Hey, look at that. Oh, it's good. Short-term memory.
I tell you.
He changed my appointment here for the. And I said, well, I better write this down. He said, my memory's pretty bad. He said, yeah, it's like mine. She said, God, tell him.
It's like yours?
No, she said, my memory's like a rabbit's tail, short and fuzzy. Let there be blood.
Okay,
so
you want to get some breakfast? Hey, as long as it works.
Hey, you want a piece of metal to use?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there you go.
I'll keep that.
Yep.
That makes good good knife blades.
Oh, there you go.
That's a little better.
Yeah.
Yeah, no burning. No fuss, no muss.
No smoke.
Yeah, no smoke.
We have enough of that.
We like the smoke.
And 86 and a half.
That's the exact same mark that we had on the saw from the other side.
And that's a good angle too. That's perfect.
Yeah.
What do you think?
What I think.
Sure, yeah.
I'm laying it out. And see where this cut is?
Yeah.
It's only about halfway into that beam,
huh? Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Got kind of insulation in here. I got to figure out what we're doing with that. But that's all the trim you can use.
Okay. That'll be nice.
Oh, shit. I need to cut the height. Where are we at?
I don't think you marked it yet.
Got enough?
Well, I remember I said we were gonna
Come up to it.
We were gonna come up to it.
Yeah.
And I think it's better to
get the height cut here.
Okay, cut that piece narrow and we'll work on that.
Yeah.
Come on, we got that thing too low, eh?
That's alright. That's why I didn't want to cut it off at the bottom here.
Yeah, because we can cut that top angle again.
Yeah.
And bring it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. Why don't we use the damn thing?
Let's try it.
Yeah.
Okay, you just take it up there.
But I got to find the height. Did you mark the height?
Oh, that's pretty good.
I know.
Fighter battle.
This one will be called the knot of no return.
The knot of no return, yeah. I like it.
Did that have a little sliver digging off?
Yeah.
I don't know, that's quite a gap.
See where I had this?
Yeah.
The measurement?
Yeah. Okay. By a 40 building, too.
Yeah.
No. Just the floor.
Just the floor.
You can't even tell.
Looks good.
How about when that character on both sides?
Up and it was cutting the wrong angle. It's got to be this way, right? Like that?
Yeah.
That's all right.
We got to figure it out.
You'll be getting all nice and tall, boy. Won't take us more than 3 or 4 times to get it right.
We know what the hell I'm doing.
Fashion sense of what your socks. I don't judge.
You're like a politician.
Yeah.
Patting you on the back with one hand and the other hand he's lifting your wallet out of the back pocket.
That's what politicians do.
That's exactly what they do. How are we looking there? Oh, geez, we have to cut one, eh?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, well.
So we're not 7 for 7.
No.
We got a skill saw with a blade.
You could probably find one.
What was that? Yep. Cool.